Okay, welcome everyone. Now we are going to see about how to download and install Pymol software in Windows. Okay, let's go to the website. Search for Pymol download in a search box, or you can go to pymol.org. Now there will be a download now button. You can click on the download now button. Or else when you scroll down, there will be three versions for Windows, Mac OS and Linux. For Windows, there will be two versions, EXE installer and ZIP installer. You can download any one of these. Now I have downloaded already, so I'm going to cancel it. Go to the download folder and install the software. Just double click the software to start the installation process. Click on the license agreement and select the installation type and click on the next. You can change the path of the installation. This will take a minute or two. After that installation, we can open the Pymol software. Now the installation is completed. Click on next and finish. Now go to the start menu and type Pymol. Now click on that. The software will be opened. Okay, by default there will be a black screen in the software, where we are going to visualize the molecules. On the right side pane, we will have action button. There will be various options to remove waters, presets. Show button will show or show the so many representations. Ball and stick model, surface, cartoon and ribbons. Hide option will hide this representation. Now we can label the residues or atoms, or based on the B factor occupancy, etc. We can color the molecule by based on chain representation. The different colors are there. Okay, now there are so many settings in Pymol. We can change the settings in the Pymol RC, in the Pymol RC file. When we change the settings in Pymol RC file, it will be saved, and when you open the Pymol next time, the settings will be saved. So these are the settings I'm going to use: background color, label settings, stick settings, valency settings, surface settings, high quality and transparency settings. Now we can copy these all settings and paste in the Pymol RC file. Okay, now this is the Pymol RC file. We are going to paste it here. See, the settings are here. Hash max 1000. This is the ray tracing memory used by the Pymol software. If your machine is fast, increase the memory so that you will get the faster results. Sometimes it will hang the machine if your memory is low. Okay, now going to save the file and close and restart the Pymol software. Now we are going to open the software. Okay, now the settings have taken effect. We can see the white window. I am using the educational version. The right side pane size also changed because I have changed it in settings, Pymol RC settings. Okay, now load any PDB file, just like any other PDB file. it will be downloaded from the PDB website automatically. You can specify the chain name also, A, B or C or D. It will take couple of seconds to load. Now there is a protein file with the co-crystal ligand water molecules, and the residues are shown in the ribbon format or cartoon format. There are many presets available in the software. You can go in action, preset, and choose the preset we want. You can choose any of the presets available. There is a solid surface, transparent surface, dot or mesh surface. After selecting the preset, you can adjust the clipping by the mouse wheel scrolling. If you scroll the mouse wheel up or down, you will adjust this clipping. Okay, now there is another preset called surface, solid surface, transparent surface. Everything will work. Now you can also see the graphics quality is also nice because we have changed in our settings. Now we will hide the surface and hide the ribbons also and show the cartoons. You can ray trace the image. Before that, you have to position the angle correctly, then click on ray tracing. And if you want, you can check the transparent background, then adjust the DPI and click on the ray. It will take some time to get the results depending on the speed. Okay, now it's going to complete. Now you will get the two options. You can save the image to a file, or you can copy it to the clipboard and paste in the Microsoft Word or PowerPoint or any other software you want. Okay, thank you. If you like the video, comment, share and subscribe. Again, thank you all. Bye.